Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to provide a base plate cut for steel structure for columns in Revit. In the previous video, I learned about the how to provide a base plate for columns in Revit. In this video, for this column. So before that, I'm already loaded the connection. तो पहले ही बता चुका हूँ मैं, पहले connection को load करना पड़ेगा. मैंने ऑलरेडी कनेक्शन को लोड कर चुका हूँ. गो टू कनेक्शंस. हियर इज अ ऑप्शन आई हैव सर्च हियर. हियर इज अ ऑप्शन कॉल्ड बेस प्लेट एंड हियर इज अ ऑप्शन कॉल्ड बेस प्लेट कट. सेलेक्ट द बेस प्लेट कट एंड सेलेक्ट द कॉलम्स. एंटर. अप्लाइड. सेलेक्ट द बेस प्लेट. Can see plate graphics, structural foundation, right? Structural foundation, transparency, yes, fine, right? Can see that way. Base plate cut. How Revit architecture provide the base plate cut in Revit. Can see how it's look like base plate cut. You can customize also. Select the base plate cut and go to edit type. And you can go to modify parameters, edit. Display it as per the drawing you have to display dimension, anchor and holes, anchor distance, washer plate, welds, stiffeners, slope stiffener. If you want to provide a slope stiffener, you have to provide it. There is something called slope stiffener. Show it both sides. Applied here. You can this particular window. How automatic the Revit is provided the stiffener and it's asking about the horizontal stiffener. Okay, both sides vertical stiffener. Okay, I will provide a vertical stiffener also both sides. You can see stiffener also provided. Column cut. Okay. So okay, I have provided the stiffener also for a particular base plate cut. Apply. Okay. You can see here. I have applied the base plate cut for the columns and provided the stiffener also. I have modified the parameter also. You can see how it's look like in 3D. Hope you understand guys regarding the base plate cut in Revit architecture, Revit structure. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching my channel. In next video, I will explain another type. Thank you so much.